What is up, guys? Welcome back, and let's finish this.
Get you ready to.
It begins. Death.
Death among us.
Hey, Lord, what are you doing?
Laura, what the hell are you doing?
We ain't got time for you to bullshit around. Get the air that you deserve. I don't like how I gotta travel underwater for this.
I like how underwater's on fire.
Yeah. How the hell we got what? No, how does that make sense?
How is it? That's what I'm saying.
It's physically impossible for water to... Laura, we're running out of air. Hey, you ain't got one of those little gimmick things you can breathe underwater for? Ow!
What the... Are you need to get air.
Man, she got more lung power than I fucking do. I don't like this.
Oh my god, that could have been any closer.
I can't breathe.
I made it. I see the bridge. Shit!
We blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take smoke. Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken
out. Lord, you better not look down. Oh! No, 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 no!
More helicopters. Yashiel, Trinity's hunting them.
This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 10.
Dude, you know what the fuck I'm doing? I'm getting ready. Really, because all I'm seeing is how the fuck do y'all do all this?
We can't hold the other citadel.
Uh-oh.
Ground forces!
Oh, shit.
Well, that was point of no return right there.
That was the point of no return.
I didn't see where I needed to jump from. That would have been funny.
Establish kill zones and hold them off the temple at any cost.
I don't see what.
Good progress in all sectors. We are losing a lot of people. All units, stay away from the walls. Stick with your comrades. Overlap.
Dave, I'm swinging.
Shot!
The source of the smoke. I can reach it.
What the hell are you doing?
When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny?
Oh God!
Why did you do this?
You're the Crimson Fire.
You look like a fucking Cenobite.
I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Do you speak it?
Fuck failure.
Yes, you do speak it.
You shall.
You shall.
I don't like this. What? English, do you speak it? Oh God, the thousands of them. What in the flying fuck sack am I witnessing here?
It's an army.
Look around at me! Yeah, you better fucking bow! I look dead, they're praying to Jesus.
They are. That's what it's happening.
Oh my God, they're running. And this is how Star Wars started.
Jonah, change your plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Grok. She's with the E-Shield.
She's what? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
Jonah, change of plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Grok. He's with the E-Shield.
She's what? Don't get distracted. Take her out.
No. Okay. I don't see where I need to go. I know I gotta go there. Wait. Got it.
They're everywhere. We need backup now. I'm sending reinforcements.
Y'all don't deserve backup.
Shut up.
Doctor, she brought backup! She's not fucking around!
This is Zeta team. High Council in position, holding perimeter. Repeat, High Council is secure.
This is
Commander. Is that a fucking tank?
Entire High Council is here to personally oversee our victory. We will hold the perimeter at all costs. Cardinal 3 inbound.
Ow! Oh, well, he's dead. Whoa! Damn, they're fucking over attacking that goddamn chopper.
Oh shit!
Boom!
To death.
Damn.
Jonah, we did it. We've cleared the way to the temple.
We're pushing through too. Almost there. Where's Dominguez?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
That's their fucking trophy.
Oh,
we did it, boys! We conquered the villain!
This gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power.
Are you sure about that?
They're with you. This ritual is mine to complete. Chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect my deity.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Attack!
No! Fucking died.
This is Rory. You can't stop us, Croft. We're all here.
Stop that. Fucking tank! You get the fuck out of there! That's going dumb attitude, and how did it help you? Damn, they're fucking his ass off.
Oh my god, look at his legs. Look at his legs.
Oh!
Locke is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
A jump!
This is Zeta team!
Oh shit!
My council is being overrun! We need a...
Ah! Oh! Why did I jump backwards? Our Lord, I mean, don't sit.
The High Council is being overrun. We need a...
Well, you need what? Assistance? I don't think assistance is going to help you anymore. Shit. Dave, I'm going up. Don't fall this time. I don't know. Yeah, I couldn't know something was gonna happen. Nah, dude, that, nah. Oh, shit! I don't understand. There we go. Ready to go back up. I'm about to grab onto that, but I got it. I don't like this.
Let the sun dim in the dark.
Hold on, Dave. Hold on, guys. Give me just a minute.
Erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass and the light shine again on the world of our creation. The power of Kukulkan.
I'm gonna hate this fucking boss, but I'm gonna fucking hate it. Damn! You see why I hate it, Dave? Lord Hill, what are you doing? Goddamn fire here. Ow!
Shit.
We said all of the beginning, I don't like when games do that. I just don't. I've never liked it. When you guys saw it over the beginning, I've never liked it like that. Sit your ass down. Come on, man, where'd you go? What? You fucking see that? Did that glitch inside of the... No, you don't get to live. Quick, get all the arrows you can get! You know you don't have very well. Where did he come from? Oh. He's running after me, Dave! Bitch.
entity is mine to protect. Just mark.
No, I'm out of health! No! Well, thank God. Good day. I'm on a tree. You can't find me. Oh shit, he found me! He's choking me!
I've allowed you to leave. No more.
Oh shit.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Fucking tricks, how? I see you up there. What happened?
I think my Wi-Fi died for a minute there.
Oh, great! Guys, his internet just
talk all you want. Talk will only make me stronger.
Oh shit, he just, oh god.
Oh,
I forgot he does that. Go down! Oh my fucking god, dude. We fucking double team, dude. Of course. It's all about the damn double team. Dude, what the hell, dude? You wouldn't, dude, you little bitch for that. Seriously. Fuck off! Dude, I'm getting sick and tired of this bullshit, dude. Motherfucker! It wasn't you, you bitch! I got you in there, didn't I? Take it!
I'm sorry.
Protect my teeth. Please. Please, Sarah.
I will.
Oh god, dude, that, dude, she was glowing.
God.
How'd you feel about that? Now you see why I don't like this boss battle. Why I didn't like it.
To claim her treasure, the adventurer, Lara Croft, must have with the king.
Outwit the king? I think the king might have something to say about that.
Yes, my white queen.
One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, a
And me? And your dad? Where are we? Why?
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, root.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a Jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh yes. Yes, that could be really nice.
Well, in that case, goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'm sorry, but I'm almost by myself.
I request that you bring me to the museum.
Well, I think that can be arranged. And by your new schedule.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect by it.
Unuratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
Turner.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans to the new temple?
Yes, it'll be beautiful.
What was funny?
No, so Ed's just like, oh, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. And he's just like, And Ed's like, we'll come to the wedding.
And ladies and gentlemen, that was Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Dave, your final opinion.
One hell of a game. I personally have to play through it for myself now. I have it in my library. I mean, I haven't downloaded it yet, but I need it. It's a fun game, it looks like. The action is right where it needs to be. The story is right there as well. You got the character arcs. I mean, in a nutshell, this is a 10 out of 10 for me.
What was your favorite part?
Honestly, that last battle into the ending had to be probably the best part of the game.
I'm going to see, let's see. As you continue to talk.
But I mean,
damn. We first started this, the first episode was back in May 18th.
God damn, it took us
4 months.
Shit, this is a long game.
Well, half those times, Dave, you wouldn't even know him because you was feeling bad.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So that was episode 14 and 15. But anyway, guys, we got bigger plans coming here soon. Also, the Dead Rising remake. Dave will see that up close and personal.
There's plenty of things on the horizon for y'all. Don't go anywhere.
We're going to take about this before we end the too long. End
it. We'll get into something else.
You don't want to stick out a little bit. You have more time. So, we started last year with Resident Evil 4. It was a good. It is October 9th. We're going to take a couple of weeks off, come back, and decide if we want to do Claire's side of Resident Evil 4. I want to, so I can just put them all in the same playlist, or we'll think of something else. Star Wars may be due to the music, I don't know yet. Okay. After all the games we've done from last year, starting with Resident Evil 4, up until now, I know we're not done, but from RE4 till now, what has been your favorite Let's Play?
Ooh, favorite game? It's a toss between RE3, RE5, and this game here, Shadow of the Tomb Raider. It's a three-way toss-up.
Yeah. See, that final boss was not that bad as it was when I first played it, but he's still a pain in the ass.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
It took us 4 months to complete this whole Holy crap.
I think this is the longest time it took us to do a game. It was 4 months.
Yes.
Who knows what's in store with the other challenges that we'll have coming up.
No, don't ever say that again. Anyway, guys, we'll see you again. We'll see you again here soon. Don't go away, because maybe, just maybe, you never know when Frank West is on the horizon, because he's covered wars, you know. See you guys later. Have a good couple weeks. We'll be back here soon. Happy Halloween.
Imagine we return on Halloween Day itself.
I don't know about that. Anyway, guys, good luck. Have a good day. Stay safe.